What is this wrong from my nigga?
I am real deal sad right now. If you don't know, if you haven't heard the news, the legend, Derry, DMX has passed away from complications of a heart attack caused by an overdose. Man, I made a video about this on my second channel, which is Zashu. I'll link it down below, but I'm real deal sad, bro. Days before DMX apparently OD'd, allegedly OD'd, because I don't, you know what I mean? I was bamming his music. Like, I've always been a fan of DMX. Since the first, the earliest memory I have of DMX is obviously the song Party Up.
Y'all gon' make me lose my mind.
Up it, like that, bro. From there, it transpired into like listening to his album, his first album, Flesh of My Flesh, Blood of My Blood, and It's Dark and Hell is Hot. Like, bro, this is just like, I feel like crying, bro. Like, I want to cry because if you know of DMX's backstory, like his, like, imagine your homeboy, right? Like, imagine your best friend. Like, just imagine your best friend, dog. Like, somebody you hold dear to your heart, like your brother or whomever, your dad. It could be somebody you have a real close bond and connection with. And they give you the tools and things needed to, like, you know, make a, like, before I confuse y'all, basically what this guy did to X is he gave him a laced blunt with crack in it. And DMX was 14. DMX passed away at 50 years old. Today, April 9th, 2021, I declare this is National DMX Day, dog.
This is the dog day, you heard?
Bro, I cannot believe DMX is dead. So, he's been facing, like, imagine being 14 up until 50 years old dealing with drug abuse. Dealing with, you know, a crack addiction. Like, it's just, it's mind-boggling, bro. Like, and I know people who've never, like, been hooked on drugs can easily say,
if you got all that money, why not you just get rehab?
DMX have checked himself into rehab. Like, this man know, like, he just, he was dealt with a, he was dealt with a bad hand. But through his bad hand that he's been dealt with, he's been able to, like, help so many people around the world face their addictions, try to get clean. His music is the fucking, bro, y'all don't understand. Like, I am, bro.
What is wrong from my nigga?
X gonna give it to you. Wait for you to get it on your own. X gonna deliver it to you. Knock, knock, open up the door. It's real. Wait, come on, son. DMX is gone? DMX. The dog, bro, this shit makes no, I'm so mad.
Fuck, man. Like,
I am legit sad. The only deaths that ever really affected me was Paul Walker's death, Mac Miller's death, and now DMX's death. Because DMX didn't deserve to die like this, dog. This man has been battling a drug addiction since he was 14. Years old, his mom kicked him out the house. That man, like, his first run-in with the law, he was like 7 years old or something. His story, like, I can't wait for Netflix or somebody to release a documentary on X's life, because it, the more you really learn about his story and watching all these, like, little YouTube docu-series of DMX's upbringing and things like that, you realize, like, this man overcame so much, dog. Like, it's DMX, dog. You that's about to get, but some of us don't. That's just how it feels. Cause if you want it, we got it. Come and get it. We with it. All you gotta do is set it, baby. What y'all just want, bro? I send every ounce of love and light and energy in my body, my soul, my core, my spirit to X's family, his friends, to everyone in the world mourning the loss. Not even, it's not a loss. You don't lose legends, bro. You don't lose them. To mourn the ascension of a physical body here. You know what I mean? We no longer have X physically, but we'll always have him, like, spiritually. You feel me? Like, I tried to make it sound deep. That probably didn't sound deep, but like, you know what I mean? Like, he'll always be here with us, dog. People are probably thinking, bro, how can you say all these things? You never met this guy a day in your life. Like, how can you just say all this stuff?
Come, I can, bro.
Like, I love that dude, dog. DMX, like, his story. It's just his story, dog. Like, he was so real, bro. Like, the man, oh my God. I can't, bro. I can't. I know. I can't, dog. Like, you guys have no idea the impact that DMX has on my life. Like, currently, even. Like, it's just, bruh. It's very unfortunate, dog. Like, it's very unfortunate. But I'm happy now that his soul can rest, bruh. Like, he can finally have peace. He no longer have to worry about a drug addiction, alcoholism. Like, yeah, man, it's just... It sucks that he's gone, but, you know, he gave us... What, 50 years? I was gonna say, since he was born, 50 years of straight legendary shit, dog. Like, it's a legend. He's a legend. And I know people use that word lightly, but I don't. Alright? Alright. Just letting you know that. R.I.P. Big Dog. Damn, dog. I feel like crying for real, bruh. Shit. I'm sad, dog. If you know anyone with a drug abuse, addiction or anything like that, reach out to them. Just text somebody you love right now. Like, just, bro, like, this shit is crazy, dog. Like, I can't even articulate a proper sentence to, like, sign this off, man. Because it's just, I'm real life sad, dog. Like, I'm super sad right now. And I'm trying to, like, mask it by, like, trying to have some comedic relief. Because, like, man, it sucks, bro. For somebody to be dealing with that type of, like, trauma, abuse, like, bro, like, that shit is wild, dog. But, hey, he's finally at peace. He's resting. He's with God now. And that's all that matters. And I'm thankful that we get to all share a lifetime. Like, we all get to, we share a lifetime with DMX, dog. Like, we live in the same era as DMX. That's amazing. Take care of your people. Check on your people. I love y'all. And I guess that's gonna wrap it up for this video, man. DMX, bro, we love you. You are loved by the world right now, baby. Oh man, that's just crazy. I'll catch you guys in the next one, man. I'm out. Peace. This is Can't get up, baby. Can't get up. Got time. Action.